Hounds have decided they don't want to go home just yet. There's a moderate wind blowing, and it's coming from the direction of a farm that's up and over that hill, so I suspect they're getting all kinds of cow and sheep smells. Millie's scenting like no tomorrow. Angus probably doesn't know what he's smelling, but he knows he likes it. He likes to bark at cows. I know he likes to eat them, but only after they've been made into tasty T-bones. Hey, Angus.